The arrow crab is a marine crab with a triangular-shaped body and very long spider-like legs. The legs may be more than 3 times their body length. Their claws are often dark violet. Their eyes protrude on stalks. They are found on coral reefs from North Carolina to Florida and Texas, along with Bermuda to Brazil and throughout the Caribbean. They prefer rocky areas where they can hide, but they've also been seen inhabiting sponges, the spines of urchins, and under anemones. Arrow crabs are primarily nocturnal scavengers. They are rarely seen out during daylight hours. They feed on algae, worms, other invertebrates, and dead organisms. They can act as symbiotic cleaners toward other fish. Although these crabs are docile around divers, they can act very aggressively toward their own species and other sea creatures. After a male and female arrow crab mate, the female will carry her eggs underneath her abdomen until the eggs are ready to hatch. Once the eggs hatch, the larvae live near the surface and feed on small plankton until they are large enough to settle on the bottom. As the crab grows, it sheds its exoskeleton and grows a new one. Their carapace can grow up to 2.5 inches long. Males are larger than females. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button